You want to change direction by me, or there you go. And then maybe canter like where we think it's not slippery, like maybe that corner, like.
If I go up this corner, I think it'll be
okay. Yeah.
I think the downhill is kind of what got her.
Yeah, the downhill is where it's more slippery. Just watch where she slipped a little bit before. There you go. Yeah, that was a good spot. And then maybe back to trot. Maybe at least straighten walk and a little pat. I'll just give her a head and let her stretch out.